Τι πλέον μέλουσε ο Ράδο.
So it was Berenike. She is the crocodile. She is the one who killed Shalia. She is the one who has brought ruin to so many. She calls herself the sponsor of Fayum's prosperity and culture. And her influence is felt throughout the region. Her wealth comes from her estate north of the city. Kerkesucha Granary, the largest in all of Egypt. She has arranged a symposium with others of influence in Fayum. Every night, she retires to her villa. Where she courts their favor with bribes and silvered words.
Then that is where I will find her. Thank you for everything, my friend. What will you do now?
I will retire to our family villa. I need a drink. Henut and I must mourn in peace. Farewell, Bayek. Once you have done what you must, we would be glad to see you again.
Our new champion! Soon, your heroic image will be guarding these gates, but not too soon. I need time to get the strength in your brow just right. Don't rush an artist!
There's the granary Hotefre spoke of. The crocodile must be inside. This area is off limits.
Oh! Bekanian Gao!
Oui!
Chasinine!
Is Mijonos Afrosini!
Are you enjoying your new station, my champion?
Yes, my lady. It is everything I hoped it would be.
You will want for nothing as long as you stay by my side. As long as you are loyal. As long as you never fail me.
Yes, my lady.
Hey!
I'll call the troops!
I knew you'd come, old friend. Perhaps I was always meant to die at your hand.
Shadia!
Murdered by one of you.
Shadia.
Who?
Shadia! She was the child you drowned!
Like all of your kind, you fail to see what greatness lies in store for Egypt.
Is that what you tell yourself? You do not remember those you killed. She was the child of Henut and Hotephres.
Henut was a stubborn rock. That ledger would have meant the end to all our hopes.
You destroyed families.
I did what had to be done.
I will destroy everything you stand for, Berenike! And I will destroy all others like you! But for now, all that matters is that you killed Shadia! And the last word you will remember is her name! Shadia!
Who else did I have left?
Hey, what?
You are going to feel it! Picked up that blade I found.
Good.
Tadakar,
عليك التخلص من الهدف ثم استعادة الانيموس.
How's it going?
Bad.
هل كان ذلك منك يا أربعة؟
I have to do this. It's them or me.
لن تهربي مني الحقيرة.
علاء، هل كل شيء على ما يرام؟ هو أنا سمعت صوت بروحية؟
How's it going?
Bad. I have to do this. It's them or me.
Huh? علاء، هل كل شيء على ما يرام؟
موتي أيتها الحمقاء.
أثرنا على الهدف التنوي. جاري يخرجها من مقبلها على.
No, don't, please, no.
ما القضاء على.
دي، دي، لا لا لا.
If you're listening to this, you work for Abstergo, and I'm dead. Do me a favor, and make sure Sophia Ricken hears it. My dream was to work on the Animus Project. I waited 12 years. Waiting got me nowhere. So I built an Animus that lets me access anyone's memories, even ancestors not my own. I even witnessed the origins of the Assassins. Artifacts, tombs that were supposed to be stuff of legends, I found them. By killing me, you've lost all this knowledge. I understand why you thought I had to die. But did you have to kill my best friend? What did she? Oh, Habibti, I should have listened to you.
I should visit them. I've killed all these Nekatiadet. Apollodorus must be told. To Heraklion.
Prosperity for all? Bah! It is prosperity only for the rich damned Greeks and their traitorous Egyptian pets. And what about Raho? His family lost their farm to Greek friends of the Noma.
Hey, what? He cannot escape! Going to gut you! Hey!
Die, worm! What? Going to kill you!
Sucheru set! Ahaka! Sa any jubies! Shetem abie!
Hey, what?
Going to gut you!
Keep the Gideon safe.
You got to get out of here! There you are!
This is no contest. You should have run when you had the chance.
Grain is taken by taxes and... Soldiers, I barely have enough left to eat. Is this shit what they mean by prosperity? Prosperity for all? Bah! It is prosperity only for the rich damn Greeks and their traitorous Egyptians.
Oh!
Now!
Right position, Gerech.
Whoa.
Strong bastard. Yeah. Damn it. Lumis,
Achre Ilyere.
Ooh! Oh!
Sane Pepsi! Denke ku!
En Peru Tolemayo!
Did you see his eyes? Something is wrong! We're cursed!
I thought the sacred crocodiles of Crocodilopolis were tame.
I do not know what happened. Petsuchos has never attacked anyone before. His eyes turned red. Did you see? Is Sobek displeased with us?
Nick. Even the gods turn their backs on the people. Where is Petsuchos now?
Our priest Sehetep took the god back to the pool inside the temple. I have never seen him like this.
Something about this is not right. I should take a look at the crocodile's enclosure.